I'm really heartened by how we're collectively getting after it and getting the job done. You know, it's really seeing us at our best pulling together. The mission comes first, but it starts and stops with people. We need them to take care of themselves physically, spiritually, mentally, so they're ready to do the mission when they're called upon. Across the board, our airmen are stepping up the challenge, supporting each other, getting the job done, and I'm proud of being part of this team.